To begin with, we have crossed 10 pages. This demonstration again. And now this is our Tukaram Dasute on his round 50. Ladies and gentlemen, please look to your left and right. Here is the stage.
Dancing
to
Western lights. Here he picks up the lights. Here he picks up the toes. Where is the dress taking this way? Where is the dance of the Dasute and of the Dasute?
As he begins. Ladies and gentlemen, now you will witness the rider on his mount with wind-like speed picking up all these handies laid in front of you one by one. The demonstration will be carried out by Lance of the Dark Sandeep Kumar on his mount handsomely. Ladies and gentlemen, keep your eyes to the left. Here comes Lance of the Dark Sandeep Kumar on his mount handsomely being the first. Seeing the stain of digital release. And the third, he has done it. Handicapping requires balance on it. The next event in line is called the Indian File, in which a team of five riders will pick five pegs laid on the ground in close relief. Ladies and gentlemen, look to your left. Here are the five cavaliers descending like a storm, thundering on the pegs. There goes the first. The stain is missed. The third is taken. The fourth. And the fifth.
They go, Richards,
displaying his poison ball. The pair take the right, with Lance Vikram Balibar to take on the pitch ball, and Harbhul Rujita Behra to take on the trick jump. The trick jump includes fusion four, ODA jump, motorcycle jump, and the fire jump. Amazing! Look at the way they're synchronizing each jump. And the pair takes a right towards the six jump and the six bars. The Lance of the Dark Sandeep Kumar on the six bars and Junior under officer P.B. Singh on the six jump. The fusion falls across, Korean jump, motorcycle jump, the mosquito net, the table jump, and the fire jump.
That's exactly
the first ascending gliding parachute was developed in 1961 to carry out reconnaissance missions for army. Look to your right, you can see a parachute taking off.
Ladies and gentlemen, as President Amir Pratap Singh was at the Hotel Central Area and installed the Australian Academy flag. A tribute to all dignitaries, parents, and of course, our passing out course.
The gypsy throwing the parachute is actually guiding the parachute, helping to maintain direction. In the parachute, we have Major Junior Swan, officer in charge, parachute club, along with co-pilot, like Ajay Kumar.
What a spectacular sight it is to see the ribbon surrounded in the majestic Indian tricolor, mustering in all its glory.
Attention! Thank you.
extraordinarily reveals the perfect example of talent, dedication, and military presence.
श्रीमान लगा दे कमान को ले जाने की अनुमति चाहता हूं
and the team leader, junior under officer, Brendan Vinterhahn, lead the team away.
Let the testimony of the United Movement, orders and legislation.
Thank you.
guided by Paratrooper the Beetlehead, who just flew in front of you and rises again. In its very first expedition, which knows, covered the 3,300 kilometer distance from Kashmir to Kanyakumari. This distance was covered in 50 days by a team of 8 pilots. Following this daring feat, the Lord undertook the second island to island expedition named Blue Batoon. Ladies and gentlemen, please wait as the paratrooper approaches the central area and makes a safe landing.
Knowing and persuadable, we have found Crypto Nettles, formed up in a triangle with the team captain, Major Bani Sharma, commuting our exchange gathering. Up next is an island formation. And this, ladies and gentlemen, is a super able display of balance and synchronization. Have you ever seen a fish on a motorbike? Certainly a different kettle of fish and tornadoes, aren't they? This action is called to raise the fish standing balance. And now we have the team ride by the captain himself, Major Bani Sharma. It's about CJ Ramji doing the three stars. The handlebars and the wheel are just in our first comfortable ride. Balancing the ladder, the intrepid next to the bell rung by others. Doing the backwards in front of you is the part of the bridge. During the side stars, ladies and gentlemen, it's a choice delegation. Who's up there, ladies and gentlemen? And there it goes! Now we have Nice Arun Kumar and Sapar Vijay doing the flying wheel. It's Nice Arun and Sapar Mani doing the double team. And I do grab the lips and support GK Yadav.
Mario Nikimon and Sipar Abin performing the Wheel Ballet. Once again, to the eyes to your left, it's the Sebastian Chakra being performed by Nice Kudadar Vinod Kumar, Kupar Mirigation, Kupar Shailale, Kupar Yeni, Kupar Shailesh, Kupar Deepak, and Kupar Suraj. And Kupar Nimesh doing the long arm. This is how we fire an RCL gun by Nayak Arun, Sipar Madhu and Sipar Shakshudev. During the 800, it's Nayak Mutnar, Sipar Shailale, Sipar Reen, Sipar Navigation, Sipar Shailesh, Sipar Suraj, Sipar Lankesh and Sipar Deepak. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a double ladder by Nayak Subhadar Rampal Yadav and Nayak M. Sasuraja. Look how easy it's to do physical on a beam. It's a beam work. We have J.S. Yadav, Sipar Vijayesh, Sipar Varnik, Sipar Abin and Sipar Manish. By Nayak Subhadar Vinod Kumar, Nayak Rupnar, Sipar Mirigation, Sipar Renu, Sipar Shevale, Sipar Shailesh, Sipar Deepak, Sipar Dinesh, Sipar Lankesh, and Sipar Suraj. Give a big round of applause to the tornadoes as they perform their glory ride.
This is a very important end of term activity in which all the prowess which our officer cadets have gained is put on display so that our parents can see what we have done to their products. What were they when they joined the Officers Training Academy, and what are they now when they leave the Officers Training Academy tomorrow as brilliant officer warriors? We have also showcased the talent of the Indian Army. We have got various elements, the tornadoes, the motorcyclists had come from AC Center, the bands had come from all the regimental centers of the Indian Army, and our aim is to project our academy not only in Chennai but all through the southern region, so that we all realize what a wonderful military institution OTA is. This is our aim, and we request our media to help us in this venture. We've already started a reach out campaign. You must have heard of it. We had a musical symphony in which we invited many civilians, and the show was exclusively for them. And many such events we intend to conduct in the near future. Thank you very much.